I got up, I was feeling good. Thought I'd take a walk to my neighborhood. Stepped outside long about 9:30. Well, I couldn't see a cloud to obscure the sky when I looked up with my weather eye. Who knows how I missed that danger sign. Danger sign, danger sign. Oh, why didn't I read that danger sign? I was walking along, just looking around. Fell right into this hole in the ground. Never did see the bright red danger sign. Now, I've led kind of a rambling life. Got no trouble, got no strife. Ain't much nothing important on my mind. But I should have looked where I was going, cause I fell in that hole without ever knowing at all about the bright red danger sign. Danger sign, danger sign. Can't figure how I missed that danger sign. There's no bones broke, but I can't deny that I had to sit right down and cry. I hurt cause I didn't cast my eye on the danger sign.
Come on, horse.
Now you cowboys listening, hear my late and painful plea. Do what you want, try to have a good time. But keep your peepers open wide, cock both ears on either side. And miss that danger sign. Danger sign, danger sign. Hey, now don't you miss that danger sign. Well, you best look sharp when you feel the need. Learn how to write, learn how to read. But most of all, take heed of the danger sign.
Yes, sir, if all them critters and folks had listened to my advice, they wouldn't have fallen in the hole and hurt themselves. Y'all be careful when you're out there walking on the range, buckaroos. Yes, sir.
Oh, danger, of course.
Better get the bandages, George.